रेडी, 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट। इफ द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू हैव गुड टीचर्स इन आवर पब्लिक सिस्टम, येट वी कैन नॉट सेलेक्ट पीपल हु हैव ए हायर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ बिकमिंग गुड टीचर्स बेस्ड ऑन मोर न्यूआंस्ड इवेल्युएशंस देन जस्ट their academic performance, then the only other way we can impact the average quality of the teacher pool is by weeding out bad teachers, full stop. New paragraph. We allow people to enter the teaching profession through the objective setup so that there is confidence that their recruitment is merit based, but know that this allows no effective selection for good teachers, full stop. Then as their performance becomes clear with time, we try to train those who are not performing well. But if their teaching does not improve over a certain period and up to a certain minimum level, we fire them, full stop. That is the only way the pool of teachers can over time improve the average quality of teaching, full stop. New paragraph. Again, the literature shows that teachers tend to improve their teaching over the first 3 years of their career, and then they tend to plateau, full stop. 3 years seems like a long enough period for teachers to come up to a certain minimum standard of teaching quality, full stop. If they do not, they get fired, full stop. Some provinces do have a probational period of 3 years before teachers are made permanent, full stop. But the probation period is not used to ensure that teachers improve their quality of teaching, full stop. At the end of the 3 years, if a teacher does not have any major disciplinary issues against them, they are confirmed, full stop. The quality of teaching and or improvements in quality are not variables that are looked at when confirming teachers, full stop. New paragraph. This implies that we cannot select good teachers and we cannot weed out the weakest ones, full stop. How then is the teaching pool to improve in quality? Question mark. We recruit 100 teachers on the basis of their academic performance, full stop. We do not know how many amongst these 100 are going to be good teachers, full stop. Even with a long enough probation period, long enough to give us a good idea of how good a teacher, a person can, will be, we do not use it to either incentivize teachers to learn or to weed out the weaker ones, full stop.